So, it's that time of the year again.
Summer!
No, it's not summer. It's the IPL. So, in the spirit of the IPL, we thought we'll craft a cocktail unique to each team. Starting right now. What team to start off with first? Obviously, the Chennai Super Kings, the badasses of the IPL. The yellow color is symbolic to Chennai Super Kings. And we are going to make a cocktail as yellow as Chennai Super Kings. For this, you lead your cocktail shaker tin. Take any golden rum of your liking. I'm using Mount Gay. You can use, there's one in Bacardi too. So, whichever floats your boat. So, 2 ounces of your golden rum. Then, followed by your usual 1 ounce of Bacardi Carta Blanca white rum. Now, I'm making this for two people. Obviously, you're not going to watch IPL without buddies at home. So, totally we have 3 ounces of alcohol in this. Next, measure out 1 ounce of freshly squeezed lime juice. Always use freshly squeezed and pressed ingredients so that your cocktails taste amazing. A little bit there, pouring that in. And then, wait, and then 1.5 ounces, or even if you want it a little bit sweet, I think, and this drink deserves to be sweet, add 2 ounces of simple syrup. Okay, that's done. And then to bring the good full yellow color of the Chennai Super Kings in, this is actually exactly measured 2 ounces of mango juice or mango puree. Add that to your shaker, another healthy dosing of mango juice. Keep them aside. And to add a zinc to the drink, a little bit of pineapple juice. Again, freshly pressed and freshly squeezed juice play a vital role to an amazing cocktail. I think we have covered all our ingredients. The main ingredient, ice. Take your bigger tin, add your ice, add as much, okay, it fell inside, as ice as you can. Okay, it's almost still here. Now pour the other, seal it, check for the seal and shake. Okay, it's mine, then you shake. Especially if you're a CSK fan. And shake like crazy. Okay, I think the drink is ready. She's blasting out. We cannot control the Chennai Super Kings. Neither can we control their trademark cocktail that we're making. So, take your beer jug. Because Super Kings deserve a beer jug. And not a girly CC glassware. Okay. It's summer in Chennai, so all the ice is melting. And then pour it along with the ice. Top it up. A little bit. Got a bartender. It's really good. But before we savor our Chennai Super Kings cocktail, we need to do the garnish. And for this, you will need the mango and a knife. Now, it's a pretty simple garnish, but it's going to look amazing. Now, take your mango and make a cut on longitudinally on the side, a thick chunky piece. Okay. And another fat chunky piece on the other side. Keep the mango seed for later and make lines like so, and then the other way around. Similarly on your other mango slice, vertical, then turn your slice and turn them right out. And this one, you have this nice little garnish with the mango, which you can chew on later on. Insert it in. Okay. And take the next drink. And slowly insert them in. Add your straw. And there you have your Chennai Super Kings CSK Returns. Time now for a taste. Mix up all that yellow goodness.
Wow.
It's tangy and it has this flair from the mango, and it's as super as our Chennai Super Kings. But something's missing. Like, dude, my drink. Okay. Chennai Super Kings ka whistle pole. Cheers, guys. If you want to follow more videos on the IPL series, click down below. And if you like our channel, please hit subscribe. And if you want to use any of the gear that were used, like the cocktail shaker and the jigger, please check the links below. Until then, cheers.